Okay. I guess we should... in the world? Does this mean that... Look! What does it say? Free. It's like... No, you said... I think... You said that... Oh, are they...
Erica.
This came from... I suppose you... It's not like reason's been doing much good for us. Maybe we should leave. Better make it quick. What's everything? You got a better idea? How hard can it... We gotta give it a try, right? That's the spirit. Maybe there's an... Julian probably... Make sure you didn't... I'm sorry, Erica. I couldn't do it. I couldn't risk it. I thought I wanted to leave Batale more than anything. I thought it was worth the risk that this was all a setup to get us killed. What you said changed my mind. You made me realize there was something more I wanted. I wanted more time with you. Maybe that could have happened out there, once we escaped. But maybe those fucking towers were just gonna kill us like they've killed every other person who tried to leave. There's no way to know which would happen. There's no way to even know which was more likely. I just couldn't take the chance. We're just getting started. I'm not ready for it to be over. In that moment, I realized that going past the towers wasn't the real risk. Either we get out, or it's over for us, instantly. So fast we don't even know we're dead. We don't have to live with the consequences of our risk. The leap of faith I need from you is... I need you to believe in us. I need you to believe you can be happy here, in Batale, with me. We could have died. Then we'd never hold each other again or kiss each other again or... I'm sorry, Erica. I asked you to make a choice, and then I made it for you. I didn't have time to explain all this, and so I took a risk of my own. I risked that I might be wrong. I risked that you were willing to take your leap of faith, but not my leap of faith. It wasn't easy until I realized that, yes, I could lose you, but you'd still be alive, and I could try to fix this, and there's a train every weekend. It is? Well, I didn't realize how I felt until the last minute. So scared, I ruined everything. Oh. Yeah, all of that is bad. We do? Erica? It's all so off. This is more than I could have asked for.
Still. What now?
Maybe.
About that. So?
Thank you.
I guess. What do you think? But
what? Is that so? Marvelous. But well, good question. Hope is evil.
About that.
Unfortunately, If I'm being honest. Oh?
Right.
That's not right.
Look.
Are you sure? Whatever you say.
Not so sure. Erica? No turning back now. Still. About that.
Ugh. Ugh. Perhaps.
Whatever.
Hey!
Careful now.
Come on now. Yeah.
Duh.
Anyways.
Bastard.
I know. I'm so sorry.
Fuck off, vampire.
Oh no.
The Batales.
I know.
Wake up!
What?
No turning back now.
Perhaps. Good question.
Come on now.
Try spinning in a circle.
Look.
Say what?
Sure.
Good call. Fun.
Well, life is irrational.
About that.
Well,
not so sure.
Maybe.
No.
Right.
How interesting.
Say what?
Whatever. Really?
This is great!
Oh?
Oh!
Hmm.
I give up.
Right.
Listen.
Still. Yes!
But...
Why not?
Life is irrational. Are you paying attention?
It's all so off.
Hey!
But...
can you imagine? Well... Yes, yes.
Let's go.
Look. I'm not sure. So?
Hello there.
Right. Oh.
Well, how interesting.
What's up?
Sure.
I wonder.
Well,
honestly,
really?
I'm hurt too. Good to go.
I suppose. Perhaps.
Not so sure.
Thank you.
Yes, yes. I don't think so. How interesting.
Trust me.
If I'm being honest,
quick, pack it up. You gotta get out of here.
We're almost done. Three more left.
Those are good odds. Put the last ones in the back. The chances that they drink from those is negligible.
No way! If one of them drinks a poison one and the other doesn't, this is all over. We have to finish the job.
You don't have time. Maybe I can stall them just outside of the door, but there's no other way out of here.
The rest of you, go. I'll just hide in the supply closet. We have to do this, Erica, even if it's a risk. We have to make sure all of these bags are poisoned.
The way I see this, we don't have time to argue. Do whatever you want. I'm out of here.
That's the smart move. If you get caught here, that's also the end.
Not if they don't know what I did. I can say I was looking for drugs. I can say Erica took the train out of town without me and I was despondent. Now, the rest of you get out of here and let me finish up. Then you get a chance next time they're hungry and it's all ready for them.
Good luck with all of this, seriously. But I want to survive to see how this all plays out.
Time is running out.
We have to get all of them. Stall them! Okay, then let's do this together.
I can't believe that Liam is just getting to run around town like nothing is wrong while we fix this mess.
You want to involve him after how he messed up on that school teacher? We're better off without him, and you know it.
Things might change if a train doesn't arrive next week. We might need more muscle that is completely loyal to us.
A train will come, Julian. Quit worrying about that.
How can you be so sure? Maybe we should have gotten rid of them another way.
I admit, I did not expect them to steal the train rather than stow away on it. But don't worry about it. Another train will come.
Do you know something about the train that I don't, darling?
I just have faith. That is all. Now, enough worrying. Let's eat.
Liam left the refrigerator door open while he fed, didn't he?
I thought it seemed a bit warmer than usual. If he's not more careful, it will spoil and we'll have yet another disaster on our hands. Maybe we should treat ourselves to something fresh.
Another time, perhaps. So, what's next for tonight?
Well, I'm finally done with that lumbering oaf you brought back to the mansion after everything with the train.
Does he see the error of his ways?
Something like that. Tomorrow, I'll have him tame his rabbit dogs. Then we can use them to get everything back in order.
We'll need to confiscate some of what was stolen from the store to make sure there's enough to go around. I suppose we should also look into some of his ideas about making our own food, just in case the train doesn't arrive.
You really need to stop worrying about that, Cookie.
If there's no food, there's no blood.
Something's not right.
What do you mean?
My head. It hurts. Just on my temples. It's like pressure.
You've been stressed. You just have a headache.
I don't get fucking headaches, Julian.
Wait. What's going on?
I don't know. I don't fucking know!
What was that? What did you do to us? Whatever this is, when it wears off, you're going to beg me to kill you!
It's not gonna wear off.
It's not poison. It's not medicine. It's lead.
What?
For normal humans, we can't get rid of it fast enough by ourselves in a lifetime. I'm sure you'll eventually be rid of it, but you'll need clean blood, won't you?
Could you?
Fine then, I'll just... Get back here! Show yourself!
Draining this town dry since you were born. First you took our labor, then our wealth, and finally, when we were the only people you could feed on, our blood. I think it's time we renegotiate how your family and the town work together. No drinking from people. We'll continue to collect blood, but it will be voluntary. In exchange, you will both continue to handle the train, help maintain the peace, and use whatever power you have to help us find a way out, if that's possible.
You think... Oh, you think you're so smart!
You didn't think we'd take care of that.
Wagoner? Are you there? I need you to come to the clinic. Bring your guns. The sheriff needs to go. He'll deal with you.
Wagner? Do you think they made him a vampire? You're right. We can't let him get into the clinic. Okay, Erica, what do we do? Whoa, really? I mean, I can't say I haven't thought about it, but that seems like a pretty big deal coming from you. Like Julian did to me. Your arm, too. Where did August run off to? He doesn't know it's the two of us. Charlotte told him to take care of the sheriff. She never mentioned me. You stall him, I ambush him. You go back inside. I hide in the barn. He'll go to the door. He'll try and open it. You surprise him. Get him in a standoff. get him talking. Find out what the Batale said to him. I don't care. You know how he is. He's going to want to brag about how he has it all figured out, even if he's just been brainwashed. I sneak up behind him. I hit him over the head with whatever I can find. And if he goes down, all the better. If he doesn't, you start shooting. I don't think it's ever locked. Just for a few minutes. We do this. We have the Batales in the palm of our hands. They wouldn't have called on someone like Wagner if they weren't desperate. You too. Hey, don't underestimate these. But I understand. I'll be careful.
Didn't want this. Please.
fucking fed! You think I'll roll over?
What's it to you?
Not your problem. Weak.
Right.
fucking idiot!
So?
Okay. I don't know. But... Erica... Thank you.
those monsters! Just get to it. Erica? So? But... Oh, Erica. Thank you.
please.
Well,
about that.
Really?
Thank you.
It wasn't us. I've been right here the whole time.
He's right. There's no way anyone could have gotten onto this train before it arrived. This came from the outside. Dear citizens of Batale, last week you rejected the supplies that we delivered to your troubled town. We do not understand what you intend with this rejection, but know that it will not be further tolerated. If you reject our aid again, it will not continue. Sincerely, your benefactors, the Batale Repatriation Society.
I swear I'm as puzzled as you.
It means you and I have another mystery to solve, Erica.